Welcome to your short yoga practice, where we'll wake up the body, wake up the mind in this beautiful setting of Palm Beach on the Gold Coast. We'll start in child's pose. So take your knees as wide as your mat. If you're on a mat, quite nice and wide. Reach the arms forward and reach the forehead on the mat. So just breathing nice and deeply in and out through the nose, stretching out through the arms and stretching the hips back toward the heels. We'll just stay here for a little while, just settling into our practice. Relax your belly completely and breathe in and out through the nose. Now let's walk the fingertips over to the right. Reach out through the left arm and rest the left cheek on the arm, reaching back through the left hip so we feel a nice lateral stretch through the left side body. And now we'll walk the hands over toward the left and reach out through the right arm, reaching back through the right hip. And now that nice lateral stretch through the right side body. Let's come back to the center and either reach the forehead or chin and chest to the mat. Walk the hands back toward the knees. So the hands come underneath the shoulders, the knees underneath the hips. Inhale, look up. And exhale, look to the belly. Cat and cow, releasing through the spine. Inhale, shoulder blades together. And exhale, tuck the tail. Inhale, big chest, and exhale, round spine. Come back to neutral. Look over your right shoulder and then over your left shoulder. And again, just a little mobility, warming up. Come back to the center. Extend the right arm up, take a deep breath in, and then exhale, reach through. Inhale, unthread, reach up. Exhale, stretch the arm through. Inhale, up, exhale, and we'll stay with the right arm underneath the left. Press through the left palm and now extend the left arm up. Inhale, if possible, wrap that left hand behind the back and feel the rotation through the spine, the opening through the chest at the top and the stretch through the back shoulder. Inhale, reach the left arm up. Exhale, unthread right, reach up. And come down. Other side, inhale, reach the left arm up. Exhale, thread through. Inhale, reach up, open the chest. Exhale, feel the stretch through the back of the left shoulder. One more time, inhale, reach up. And exhale, thread through. Extend the right arm up, inhale. And exhale, the hand behind the back. Bring that top shoulder blade onto the back. Breathe nice and deeply, shoulder away from the ear. And then inhale, reach that arm up again, right arm up, right hand comes down. Unthread the left, reach up, inhale, and exhale, palm comes down. Extend the right arm forward and the left leg back. Just reach long and now start to engage through the core. So pull in and up on the pelvic floor. Either just stay here or flex the knee at the back and reach the hand back to toward the foot, taking a little quadricep stretch, breathing nice and deeply, and then reach the arm and leg out and bring the hand and knee down. Other side, reach out, left arm forward, right leg back, reach long, shoulders away from the ears. Option to flex the knee at the back, reach back and take a little quadricep stretch. Beautiful, reach the arm and leg out and bring the knee and hand down. Walk the hands about two handprints forward. Just sit back in a modified child's pose and then press back to downward dog. From here, make sure that we've got the shoulders away from the ears, the knees are soft, the belly is in, and we lift the sitting bones up to the sky. Now let's walk the dog. So right heel up and then left heel up. So one heel down, the other heel lifts. Maybe bring that knee across the midline and feel into the feet, into the outsides of the feet and the ankles and the calves. And then come back to the center, up on both toes. Inhale, exhale, heels down. So deep breath in, exhale, plank to dip. Inhale, cobra, and exhale, child to downward dog. And then hold. Nice deep breaths. When you're ready, step the left foot slightly toward the center of the mat. Extend the right leg up, and then we'll flex that knee. Take the knee out to the side and around, rotating through the hip joint. Relax the head and neck and breathe deeply. Three rotations, and then we'll extend that leg up and bring the knee into the chest. Come up onto the left toe. And light as a feather, stick between the hands, drop through the hip and the back, drop through the knee, flatten the foot, inhale, little back bend, exhale, hands to prayer, just sinking through, feel the stretch into the back hip flexor, inhale, open the arms, and exhale, twist to the right. So frame the foot in front and step back, downward dog. Take a nice deep breath in, settle into the posture, and then exhale. Step the right foot slightly toward the center of the mat, extend the left leg up. We'll flex that knee, bring the knees together, and then take the knee out and around. Three rotations through the hip joint. Relax the neck, stay solid in the posture. After three rotations, extend the leg up to the sky, bring the knee into the chest, follow the front body to the back body, and then step the foot between the hands. Drop through the hip at the back, drop the knee, flatten the foot, take a deep breath in, and then exhale, hands to prayer. Inhale, open the arms, and exhale, twist to the left. Breathe. Frame the foot in front, and step back, downward dog. Nice deep breaths. Flex the knees, lift the hips, hinge back. Step the right foot forward, inhale. Exhale, step the feet together, fold forward. With control, inhale all the way up to mountain pose. And exhale, fold forward. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, step the right foot back, then the left foot back. Inhale, exhale, dip, flex the elbows, inhale, cobra, upward dog, and exhale, downward dog. Flex the knees, hinge back, left foot steps between the hands, inhale, exhale, fold forward, feet together, inhale, all the way up, and exhale, hands to prayer. Stay for a moment, just enjoy the posture. Mountain pose, equal standing pose. Feel your feet really grounded through the mat to the earth. Feel the length of the spine, the lifting of the spine up through the crown of the head. Breathing deeply in and out through the nose. Inhale, reach the arms up at the side. Exhale, reach over to the right, looking under the left armpit and taking hold of the left wrist. Inhale, center, and exhale to the other side. Inhale, center, exhale, interlace the finger behind the back. Inhale, lift the heart, and exhale, fold forward. Inhale, fingertips to the shins, reach the spine long. Exhale, step or float back to plank. Inhale, hold. Exhale, flex the elbows backward. Inhale, upward dog or cobra. And exhale, downward dog. Take a nice deep breath. At the end of the exhale, flex the knees, lift the hips, and step or float between the hands. Inhale, lengthen the spine. And exhale, fold. Inhale, all the way up. And exhale, hands to prayer. Find your balance as we come to tree pose. Either the left toes on the mat or their left foot above or below the knee or to the groin. Find a focal point with the eyes to find your balance, and then if you're ready, lift the eye gaze to horizon height. From here, option to come to dancer's pose. Take hold of the left ankle, reach the right arm up, kick up and back. And then bring that left knee forward, take hold of the knee, give it a little squeeze, and come back to mountain pose. Palms forward, deep breaths. Coming to tree pose on the other side. Right toes on the mat, or foot above or below the knee, or at the groin. Again, find a focal point with the eyes. When you're ready, lift the eye gaze. Breathe deeply. Option to come to dancer's pose. Taking hold of the right ankle. And then reaching forward, kicking up and back. Bring that knee forward and up. Give the leg a little squeeze. And then come to mountain pose, hands in prayer. So a little extra challenge if you're on the sand with the balance. Take a deep breath in, reach the arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, reach the spine long. Exhale, step or float back to plank. Inhale, hold. Exhale, dip. Inhale, upward dog. And exhale, child's pose. Wide legs. Our last posture to open the hips. Walk the hands back, fingertips back. Lift the chest, lift the chin, lift the hips and take a mini camel pose. Really stretch the hips forward. Tuck the pelvis under slightly. Squeeze through the glutes. And then drop the hips. Release the hands. And we'll finish as we started. Relaxing child's pose. Breathe deeply in and out through the nose. Thank you for joining me.